Since the 70s, some of the land here was reclaimed by the skating community. Under new plans, some of it may give way to retail space and it may be moved to a new location. People have come here today to find out how much it means to them. We're going to see what they have to say.
Well, I'm against it really, because it's a legendary sport, and when people think about skateboarding in London, they instantly think about South Bank, and so I'm really not for it. I'm against it.
We need to appreciate that the South Bank Centre are listening to us to some degree, but at the same time they seem to completely discard the fact that this is the cultural heritage site that we want. This is the place that is iconic. This is the place that has 40 years history. And also, a huge part of skateboarding is about it being an organic relationship between the border and the environment that's not kind of made specifically for it. You know, it's not fabricated and it's not clinical. And if they build a new purpose-built skate park, it will go against everything about why this is such a great place.
A few months ago, I came with my boyfriend here, and it's amazing. It's the best place in the world for skate.
South Bank say the site is an essential part of the refurbishment of their festival wing. As the day draws to a close, the future of the Undercroft is still uncertain.